Alrighty, me and Scotch Fitness out here at the distance field. I kind of get a view here and then change a few different views. Put me some hats to mark my distance and see if I can do a little bit better than I did yesterday.
Try to stay in the rain.
Still gotta figure it out. We'll keep working it. Alright, well, except for falling out of a circle. Those weren't bad throws. I can do better.
I stayed bound. Okay, a little high, but I'll take it.
Two more trolls and I'll change the camera angle. So you won't be able to see me release, but hopefully you'll be able to see the disc fly.
That's better. That one will mark.
Well, both went better. All right, let's see how these go. Not bad. Consistent. Alright, two more from this angle.
I like that one. I'm going to mark it.
like that throw. Toss the other two, and then we'll change the camera angle, finish up. Not bad. That one I liked. I had to go mark that. I'll throw this one and I'll move the camera. I did like that one. A little higher, I probably got another 5 feet. But I'll take it.
That one's too high.
Still sailed nice. A couple more throws and then we'll measure. Smoother, I think. So it's something I gotta come out here and do often. So it becomes second nature. Every time I throw, I kind of learn a little bit more. Thank you. should look good. Two more. Now we'll measure. I'll be right back. All right, here's my bus roll. Is that right? Huh. I think I'm gonna throw a little bit more because it will give me 117 feet. That ain't that great. I'm gonna sit there and try two more throws. See if I can hit the camera. Well, I had the throws in. We'll leave it at that. 117, that's probably about the same. That's probably about the same. So, come back at it another day. I am happy with my form. I'll give it two more throws. Try this again. Can't argue with the form, except for that one.